All right, so let's. Wait, no, we're doing best of nine, guys. We're doing best of nine.
Yeah, not just the best of nine. We're gonna play each
Each deck one, each class one.
So after I go 5-0, Amaz can't just concede.
Wow. All right. Wait. What's the wager here? What's the wager?
Well, first of all, what is our current debt to each other?
I don't
I've
know.
kind
You
of forgotten.
owe me like the at minimum 3 years or something, and I do like maybe 1 year or something.
What? No. Okay. You're definitely. Remember, you have to add in the months from whatchamacallit?
What should I call it?
Curse of Rafam. I think you're at
Oh
2 years. I
yeah,
think
okay.
I'm
If you add a
at
Curse of Reform, then it's how much should we bet for that? Like 6 months?
I think you're at 2 years, and I think I'm at 2 years and a half.
No, you're at 3 years. You lost like so many bets.
Pretty sure you're trying to scam me.
No, I don't think so. So what are we doing for this one? What are we doing for this one?
Well, let's see. How about to promote the fact that we're not giving up until each win equals 1 month sub?
No. Okay, how about this? The winner gets to decide one deck from the loser's thing, and they have to disenchant all their cards for that deck.
Are you kidding me? I just now.
No, I mean, yeah, I think
That
that
hurts me way more than you.
no. I think that I think I like that. I think I like that. Wait, what do you think, chat? I think I like that one.
Now, what one win equals 1 month sub?
No, I think I like my idea.
No,
My idea
no,
is
no,
so much cooler. Trump, no balls? Oh, Trump, no balls, man. They're saying Trump, no balls.
no. My guy is saying skamaz as always. That's just stupid, they say.
What? This is stupid? Okay. How about the loser has to buy the winner 100 packs? Because we still need more cards.
What? No, I don't. I just crafted all of them.
Oh, well, I just want more cards.
Wow.
I'm changing my volume up and down. Yeah, I'm trying to fix it. Is this good now, guys? Hello? Yeah, 100 packs. Let's do 100 packs. That'll be awesome.
No, I don't need packs. I just crafted all my
Oh
cards.
my God, Trump! This stupid your stupid 1 month thing is not cool enough. Okay, it's not cool enough.
Well, then we need a better idea because your ideas are all terrible.
I think my ideas are no, it's fine. Everybody says it's good. All my chat says it's good. You look at your chat. Your chat is probably saying it's good too.
No, they're saying it's terrible. Skamaz, etc.
No. Oh, you mean audio to visual? I don't really know how I can fix that. Audio to visual? 500. Okay, let me try and offset this then. Okay. How about this now? Is this better?
Well, for me, it's good.
Let me know if it's good. Yo, come on, Chubb, just do 100 packs. I like that. I think
We can
that's
just
actually
do
the
no
best.
bet. It's just for funsies.
No. There has to be something on the line. I think 100 is fine. I think 100 is good. Just say yes and we can start. It'll be
I
good.
don't like the terms of the bet.
What do you want? You have to. We have to. You can't just like say no. We have to compromise. Like, you have to give me like a, you know. Right, is this better, chat? How about here? Is this better? Just do
Better
like a
for
$50
me?
donation. It'll be
This is good.
awesome.
How about, let me see. What do I want?
Trump is a cuck. Come on, Trump, just say yes. Let's go. It's worse? Oh my
I
gosh, I don't
would
know how to do this.
do.
There's a delay? Awkward. Alright, I'm just gonna set it to zero, guys. I don't think there's actually a problem. I think you guys are just trolling me. Like this? Alright, I'm just gonna ignore you guys.
We can just do whoever loses pays for Froyo.
Oh my God, Trump! You have
What?
$50. Let's just go, okay?
Okay, Froyo
Okay.
bet. Froyo bet.
What?
Froyo.
Dude, I'm not gonna be. you know, we're not going to be seeing each other anytime soon. In real life, that is.
Wow. Why not, Amos?
Let's just go. Let's just do $50. How hard is it? Why are you so... why are you so not confident with your skills?
No, I am. It's just
you're
that...
You're not. Right now, you're just like, oh my god, what can I do?
We can just bet straight. That's fine.
We can just do froyo or something. You know, just be confident yourself, Trump. Let's go.
Okay, call it $50 bet then.
Okay, so $50 donation on stream, right?
All right, sure.
Okay, that's cool. Fine. Let's... there you go. Much better.
There we go.
Okay. What am I playing first? All right, guys. We got this, right? We got this. This is going to be easy. Dude, Trump is so scared. He's got nothing.
Scammed the Moz.
Of what?
Leandrin versus Geras.
Victory or death. Yep. My hammer burns. Yeah, you're probably playing stupid aggro warrior here. I can tell.
You think I'm a scumbag, Amos?
Yeah.
Here's the twist. I brought 9 greedy decks.
You that brought 9 greedy decks. You would do that.
I would do that.
You're the definition of greed, or value, as some people might call it.
See, I passed.
Okay.
The light protects me.
It's control. It's for early pressure.
Are you gonna be playing that card you rated 3 stars for all 3-1 drop?
You know, that is one of the better cards in the set, you know? It's
one of the better cards. We'll see.
Let the pain
maybe it'll see you play.
To me.
Burn.
Wow.
Alright, this is pretty good. Pretty good.
Why are you so lucky, Amos?
How's that lucky?
Lucky?
Oh my god. Now that's lucky. That's lucky.
Burn.
I'm on fire.
Nothing scares that.
I'm on fire, Trump. I'm on fire.
Whatever. You get the first one. I queued my worst deck first on purpose. What? What? It's true.
Okay. Oh my god. Nice turn. Okay.
Yeah, enjoy your healing.
Oh wow, free healing? Awesome.
You're gonna run out of steam.
Yeah.
Fight. Is that it?
Oh, only one card buffed, Amos.
Yeah, unlucky.
Unlucky? I think a badly constructed deck is more like it.
Okay.
There, it's time to take off.
Tournament champion.
No!
Is that tight?
Alright! Wow. Got but beat by a badly constructed deck.
That's a good strategy on this.
Yeah.
This was perfectly planned by me.
Perfectly. Okay. All right. Let's see. What's next? Let's do this one. All right.
Okay. I knew that you would not read with a deck that you weren't sure about.
Why? I wasn't sure about that thing. I literally just crafted it. And then I killed one ladder game. And I was like, oh my god, this is really good. You asked
for it. Uh-huh. I'm sure you did.
That was really good.
Yeah. Okay.
You want to cast a spell? I want to cast a spell. Alright, that's a good card.
Yep. I got polymorph from it.
Yeah, you probably need polymorph. Probably. Okay, okay. That's a good card too for me.
You like it, Amos.
Oh, careful, Trump. It's just a 1-1 now. It's gonna get bigger later.
No, I think that's about as big as it's gonna get.
Oh. Okay.
My prediction is you only ran Jade Blossom.
That might be the case. Wow! Card draw! Nice!
Yeah. Pretty good, huh? What are you gonna do? Play a 2-2 Jade Golem? Oh no! I got the best deals anywhere. Wow, decided to put gadgets down your deck. You know, people phase that out.
What should I do here? Huh. Oh, so many decisions.
So many decisions. I doubt it. You probably just innervated trying to draw something but didn't get it. It's like, do I shuffle the Jade Idol back in, or do I summon the 2-2 Jade Golem? Doesn't seem that good. Wow, the shuffle.
Fine. Alright.
That play was terrible.
You're so greedy. You're so greedy.
What do you mean I'm greedy?
I wanted to, you know, do something else, but it's okay. This is fine.
I think you roped.
This is fine.
You couldn't stand the pressure, is my prediction.
What to do?
That move was so bad, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do.
please, you're so confused right now. You're so confused.
It's true. Like, why would you play 2-1-1s into my Acolyte of Pain? Is like the first thing I'm thinking of.
I wonder. Alright, that's pretty good.
Okay, you won't mill anything important.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. Fine. I'm okay with that.
Hmm. Dang, I have too many cards in my hand.
Well, Reno Mage, right? Where's your Doomsayer? Oh wait, it's dead. It's not good.
Why is that not good?
I don't know.
Time runs out on me. It only cost my soul.
You played that? Okay. Why would you play that?
3 mana, 3/4. It's good, right?
Uh-huh.
Wow, Amaz.
I have some minions here now.
Oh no.
No, that's fine. Created by Babbling Book, that's not fine though. That's kinda dumb. That's not good. Face!
Yeah. Oh,
you little.
Deal an extra 3.
Behold the rage of the Firelands.
Where's your Jade Idol now?
Rage of the Firelands, Trump.
Uh oh. Okay, that's pretty good. We'll give you credit where you deserve it.
Rage of the Firelands, Trump!
I don't need Firelands.
Okay.
That'll work. You're out of Jade Golems, right?
What?
Because if you have more, I'm probably going to lose. Okay, so you go off to a quick 2-0.
Oh, Trump. Poor Trump.
You know, just because you managed to drop.
Time waits for no one.
Alright, that was my turn. That's my turn, Trump.
That's a pretty decent turn. I'm not gonna deny that. It was okay.
Oh, man. Wow, deal 2 to everything! That's a pretty good start. Oh, okay. Not bad, not bad.
Alright, you're out of Jade Golems, right?
Golems are girl's best friend. Did you know that? Oh wow, these all suck. Let's do that.
Uh-oh, Amaz. Just kidding, I'm kind of in trouble. But that's the answer.
That's the answer, okay. Alright, Trump. You know, when skill and deck building doesn't come in, RNG should, right? Hopefully.
That's true, that's why you won.
What?
What?
You lost decisively. It wasn't even close.
Whoops.
I mean, you put Matic Soulcaster in your deck.
I have the Matic for my Krakus. You got lucky, I didn't draw the combo.
Why would you put Matic Soulcaster in your deck? Oh my goodness. All right, what's next? Let's see.
All right, that does it. It's time to bring out the good ducks.
Oh god, okay.
Just kidding, I picked Rogue.
Oh, is that not good?
Gul'dan versus Valyra.
Watch your back.
Your soul shall be mine.
That's funny. Okay, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yup.
Hopefully it didn't put Shadow Rager in your deck.
I mean, this is going to be the stealth themed deck.
Okay.
Hey, you wanna buy a Shadow Rager should be good against your deck.
Sure, Shrimp, sure.
But what? Buying or selling. You disagree?
No, I think you're right.
Okay. I thought I was right. Do me trade?
Do you trade? What's the punish if you don't trade? There's no punish.
Ooh, these are some nice cards I'm stealing from you.
Okay. Woohoo. Huh.
The Lotus blossoms.
I'm Jade Lotus, bro.
You put Shifter Xeris in your deck?
Yeah, it's a good card.
I guess I have to applaud that.
Do you want to just let this live? What's the worst that could happen?
It could downgrade, you're right.
Yeah. Aw, come on, Trump. Just play Tomb Pillager or Azure Drake, you know, just play those stuff. Aw, come on, just ignore it! Come on, what are you doing? Hey, thanks for the sub, Kalu.
Or funnel cakes.
Hey, you wanna buy a funnel cake?
Alright, fine.
Sure. Oh, thank you for that one.
You have three Warlock cards right now.
Yeah, I'll play the best one first.
What? No, that's great, it's great. It's a good card.
It is good.
Oh, it's great.
What?
Nothing. It's good. Good job, Trump.
Thank you.
Wow, Death Rattle 3/3. That's a pretty good card.
Yeah, I'm pretty solid.
Whoa! Happening.
This guy's
go.
Oh my god. That's a little aggressive, don't you think?
We're gonna be rich.
Cheat.
Healing is cheating.
Why do you cheat so much, Amos?
you think it's gonna be that easy? Just like play Jake Golems and win?
That's basically it, yeah.
Okay, okay. Yeah, you killed that Doomsayer.
Wait, should I not?
No, you have to. So you have to. Just kill it.
Yeah, okay. I agree.
I knew it! Thank you. This goes too.
Huh.
I have no time for games.
For vengeance.
Ready to take some damage a month?
That's a lot of damage on the board.
It's a good amount of damage.
It's how much is that? 16 on the board. 17 with dagger.
So many options.
That's a lot of damage.
Where is your Reno now?
What to do?
Concede?
So many possibilities.
Let none survive. Fine.
Oh, no concede.
Oh, whoops. Maybe I did something better. I could have done something better.
Oops.
Could have faceless your pillager to get a coin.
Oh, it's pretty good. Misplay. Punish?
No.
No?
No.
No. Okay, I think this is good. Mistakes. Thanks for the sub, Lumitrix. Okay.
Wait, what?
Alright.
Wait, Trump, did you press the wrong button? Huh.
I'm gonna bring this back.
Okay.
It's true.
Yeah. Oh, I believe you.
I don't think you do.
No, I don't.
Wow!
Oh, man.
Garrosh versus Uther!
I will fight with honor.
Victory or death!
Okay.
Okay.
Huh.
Huh.
Decisions, decisions.
It's better be in control where you're almost.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Fly, Polly.
You have patches in your hand? Yep.
Oh my god.
You scumbag, why are you bringing an aggro deck?
Oh my god.
That's what you get.
Disgusting.
That is what you get.
Absolutely disgusting.
You deserve to lose for this stuff.
What?
What?
No.
I'm just saying it as it is.
No, you didn't.
You are treating Trump like an all-you-can-eat buffet fest and he's paying for ya.
Oh, shit.
It would have been pretty tempting to get you to disenchant this all golden deck when I think about it.
Accidents! They happen, you know?
You gonna sleep with the fish?
Let's do that. That should be good. Hey, thanks for the sub there. Eat a sky. Aw, party pooper. Party pooper.
Womp womp.
Womp womp.
The whiz banger marks
heaven. I strike.
Oh, nice value trade there, Moss.
Mm-hmm.
I liked it. Huh. Huh.
Let me think.
Yeah, you trade that.
Yeah, I kind of have to.
Swapping is getting scary.
None may
see. Oh, 3-3. Okay, I'm down for that. Aww, what to do?
The blade be thirsty.
Oh, that frothing seems to be cheating.
I strike.
The measures. Alright, time for you to get wiped out by my reveal!
Get them, boys.
Of course, of course.
I think you may have misclicked a card to add to your deck. Not sure you meant to put that card in there.
Uh-huh.
None may steal our secrets.
Alright, that's pretty disgusting. A little awkward.
Yeah, can't play your Don Honcho, right? That's why it's awkward.
Silly patches. Silly patches.
Silly, silly.
Hmm. That double gangster's not even real. Alright, gotta give you a game somewhere.
Woo!
Gotta give you a game.
It's the comeback. I know you, Amaz. You would queue in all your strongest decks first.
Alright, let's go.
Valera versus this is the free win match, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, free win match.
Judging by what you were saying, I don't think you have put any gadget sands in your deck.
Yeah, because it's a bad card.
Uh-huh.
What?
Wow, 1-1. It's pretty good.
Yeah, power play.
It is pretty good.
Here we go. Wow, coin dagger.
Yeah, can't let it hit me too much. Play? Can't let it hit me too much, man. That's pretty lucky. Pretty lucky. Whoa! No more Jade Idols, though.
That's what Jade Idols for. 1 mana, 2/2. Pretty good.
Oh, okay. I see. Here we go. Aggro Jade Idol deck. Okay. Interesting.
You think I would bring an aggro deck? You're silly, Amaz.
That's true. You're pretty one-dimensional.
What to do?
What to do? What to do? Wow! That's pretty good, Trump.
Thank you.
That's pretty good too.
It's pretty good. Good old 6 mana 8/8, kind of.
Tonight, a tale of long lost worlds.
So lucky, Amaz.
Oh come on, that's my whole deck.
I did the calculations. You're getting lucky, oh, you scum.
Please. How is that lucky? My whole deck is filled with this stuff.
What to do?
Usually you play Arcane Giants for 0 mana, Trump, but you played it for 6. Doesn't seem like a good deal. Oh wow, I didn't notice, guys. Thank you so much for the 750k followers! Oh my god, thank you, guys. Feral Rage. Okay. Okay.
good almost.
That is pretty good.
Good job, Thanos.
What? I don't even need. Yeah, Thanos is great. But there are a lot of cards to have in front. When your deck is bad, you discover something good.
Oh, wow. I put Raven Idol in my deck! I deserve to get this card.
I have no time for games.
Oh no.
Let none survive.
You're greedy. Wow. Okay. Alright. You got a better screw draw than I did.
You Jade idled for 1-1 and a 2-2, right?
I was about to shuffle and do nothing? You scumbag. You drew like all
your
cards.
No. That was a very impressive turn, Trump. That's really good.
Wow.
I mean, compared to what I did with my druid deck, it's just a little different, you know?
Okay.
Wait, is it 4-1 already? Or is it 3-1?
I just have to win the next four.
Oh, so it's 4-1. Okay. Just checking.
Tyranda versus Rexa!
Let's the hunt begin.
Now, are you trying to clean it up with your best deck now?
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, we still have to play all 9 games. And yeah, but people want to see Priest now.
I mean, when I queue my Priest, it'll basically be a free win.
Oh.
So I understand.
Oh. Okay. Wait, you queued your Priest already, didn't you?
Oh, that's right.
And you lost it already, right? Huh. Interesting. Okay. Interesting.
Once upon a time.
Silly, you have to play that with Bran. Give me some buffs.
I'll give you the buff. I'm a nice guy.
Yeah.
Just drew it too. Couldn't be good.
Take that.
They fell off the truck.
It's pretty good. All pretty good.
Wow. It's like a 6-star card.
Yeah. If you looked at my review, you would notice that the Grime Street Smuggler you're playing, it's not really that rated that high.
Well, Knuckles doesn't care about tier lists. Knuckles doesn't care about your tier list.
Knuckles is pretty good.
Hey, Amiz. Just wanted to remind you that you lost versus Dog Kappa.
Oh, man. Oh, so many options! So many options.
They all lose to Knuckles, though.
So many options.
It's time to go face.
Oh, Kibler's in here. Hey, Kibler. You are in the right stream.
Bam.
Damn. Okay.
I wield the power of Black
Wolf. Oh, I
wish to live forever.
Poor Knuckles. I should have used Quick Shot on Knuckles. That would have been pretty thematic.
Time for sadness.
To my side.
Wow. Still an animal companion, okay.
Look at the synergy.
Are you mocking me?
Oh dear, oh dear.
Are you winning, Trump?
No. I'm never lucky.
Okay.
Once upon a time.
Huh. Alright, these are pretty good. Smork the Hunter, right?
You have to give me a little bit longer.
Oh man.
I let the dogs out.
Wow, combo. Impressive.
Skip combo.
Wow.
Are we good? Comeback?
Is it a comeback? Huh.
I wonder. I can ease your pain.
Ha!
I have lethal.
Huh. This is not expected.
Where's your master spell?
I wonder.
Wow, this is a little awkward.
Are you holding a dragon?
I'm not sure.
Bluff?
Oh, why did I play the Twilight Guardian? That's so stupid.
That is pretty dumb. I just need, Dark Scale Healer right now.
You need Dark Scale Healer?
That'd be really good.
That would be really good.
Either crush or smash. Hard decision.
You're gonna find the boss.
No.
Wow, 12.
12? Exact lethals. What? Okay.
Oops.
Is it quick shot? Probably.
Yeah, it's
quick shot. Oh my god. That's hilarious. Yeah, you probably want to kill that 12-12 staring at your face right now.
No. I think we're going to go for the glory here, Moz.
Oh.
Oh, never lucky.
Womp womp.
Womp womp. Such a shame.
Wow, good card. Great card. Let's just blow this up. Chomp, just because you revealed that card doesn't mean to put it in all your decks.
You're right, I only put them in the Grimy Goons decks.
Okay, okay.
Yep. Alright, well, I'll at least make it 5-4. What?
Okay. You know, it's good to have realistic goals, Trump. It's good to have realistic goals. Something like, I'm gonna win one more game from you, you know? Like, that's more realistic.
Wow.
Knowledge is power.
That's a good start.
Probably the best.
Yeah. Wait, didn't you play Priest already?
No.
I forget.
Otherwise, I would have won 2 games.
Oh, okay.
Now I have something to do with my mana.
Like a 3-6?
Got him.
Oh. What the hell? Okay.
Oh, I never got to draw my Kazekiss.
Oh god, okay. That's also pretty good.
Embrace the power of the Cabal.
Wow.
Boom.
Much power.
That was a good turn.
Wow. Disgusting.
That was an okay turn.
What is Elune's will?
Too bad they weren't dragons.
Kind of feel a little bad losing to such trashy cards.
What is a moon's will?
That's pretty good. My chances are pretty obvious.
I dream when the world trends.
Where's your paddling book now? Didn't play babbling book first, misplayed.
Okay. I actually put polymorph in my deck instead of just get it RNG in.
Okay, well, you're gonna need it.
Pretty cute sheep we have there, Trump. Pretty cute.
Oh, was that 10 mana? That wasn't that impressive. I guess it was alright.
It was alright.
It was okay. Not that great. Alright, let's play a 6-star card.
That is pretty good against my deck.
Ooh, do I want to take Reno? Oh man, now I know Reno is in your hand. Okay, I was bluffing, and now I know it's in your hand.
What the heck are you talking about?
I wonder.
I figured everything out.
You can't even use Reno properly.
I can, I just have to run out of cards in my deck.
No, that's great. It's good plan, good plan.
You wish to live forever.
Huh, this is annoying.
Yeah, probably because your deck is bad?
Alright, still living.
You put Ice Barrier in your deck.
It's not bad to gain 8 armor, right?
Thanks for telling me.
What? Like you're not gonna attack? What?
Actually, yeah, I'm not going to attack. Hmm. I hadn't thought about that play, but now that you mention it, it seems pretty good.
Why?
Okay, just kidding, I'm going to attack.
So stupid. Oh my god. Wow. Jesus.
Oh.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Oh.
What?
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 You put potion and polymorph in your deck?
Back to the office.
Now, a daze. Everybody wants to talk like they got something to say, but.
Wow.
Huh. All right. Well, in this case.
Drink the power.
Man, this is like all the bad cards put together in one deck. It's pretty amazing.
Pretty similar to your Mage deck. I think it's a bit better.
Wow, except I put the good cards in, as opposed to the bad ones.
I'd say that this is a bit better than your Mage deck.
I don't think so. I think you just got really lucky. I got really unlucky.
Oh, wow. But the past six games, too, yeah. So
exactly.
Uh-huh.
Let reading dragon lie.
Oh, great.
Oh, okay, fine.
I think he should have run out of stuff by now, but just in case. Just in case. No more pains, no more bookworms. Nah.
Should I have saved one of those?
Probably.
It's okay. I don't need them to win.
Okay.
What yep. is a loon's win?
Oh, nice turn.
You require my assistance. Aha! Aha! Job's done.
Wow. You got some value out of trash.
One mana draw fireball. Not bad.
Not bad. I'll take some of those too.
Oh, why didn't you Entomb a Doomsayer?
Wanted Antonidas.
Okay.
Yep.
Are you mocking me?
My fire be burned! Die, insect!
Ooh, getting kinda low, Trump. Getting kinda low.
Alright, and I'll just discover some healing.
Oh.
Secret agent coming through!
Well, those are some pretty bad choices you got there. I mean, I already played all my good cards.
Huh. Interesting.
Back to the office.
Let's go with that one. Seems fun.
Okay. Not bad.
You're about to get memed, is what I predict.
You want it? I got it.
That's kind of unlucky.
Yeah, guess you better take freezing potion.
Thank you.
but unlucky.
That's unlucky.
What? Oh. Alright, let's see what fun toys are in here.
Fresh from Kazakus.
Uh-huh. What'd you get?
This is why the card is bad.
Oh, poor Chip. Silence, Freezing Potion, or Sacrificial Pact? Interesting.
Well, at least it's golden.
Oh, you're playing it. Should be good.
Kind of. I mean, you're out of AoE, right? Yeah, you are.
Wow. That's pretty impressive, actually.
It's not bad.
It is not bad.
Wait, it's not over yet. Just gotta discover the healing dragon. Once
upon a time. The healing dragon?
Oh.
What's a healing dragon?
Well played.
Well played.
It is finished.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Wait, what happened to the auto win with Priest, Trump?
I forgot to win.
Oh, damn. Okay. Unlucky.
Rexa versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer, let the hunt begin.
I didn't think animated armor because he would just kill it.
Okay.
What?
Alright, okay.
What?
Aw, so cute, look at that. So cute.
Aww.
Oh my god, how dare you.
Okay, I left the cute one up.
What? How dare you. Oh my god, you're gonna kill the other one too now.
Yeah. That's pretty cruel.
It's a cruel, cruel world.
Actually, what I'm about to do is gonna be pretty disgusting.
It's so cute!
No.
It's so cute! Look at it!
Okay, I'll spare it. You win.
Like real spell power totem or something?
Yeah, exactly.
Liar! Liar, Trump! Wow. Liar.
I'm unlucky. Otherwise, I would have spared it.
Is there trouble?
This is no look.
Hey, thanks for still killing me. Yeah. I'm kind of wrecking Trump right now. And all the donators and all the subs, thank you. Wow. It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yo, Amaz, do you and Trump want to start a rice farm with me? ? We can call it Clito Rice. I am Asian too, so I know rice. Love ya, boy, you see.
Oh, you're so lucky. Oh, you're so lucky. Rat pack.
Totally.
So lucky.
Don't be mean to Trump. He promised to make America great again. Oh, wait, he killed the kitty. Burn him with fire.
Wow. That's really good. Okay.
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 Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, are you playing the cash?
What's a cash?
What's a cash?
Oh, the cash that you played with one mana do nothing? No, I'm not playing that.
No. I wonder if cash even goes off.
Off of what?
You know, if you don't have it in your hand. A beast.
Oh.
Or anything, rather.
There is little time.
I wonder.
Hmm.
Oh my god.
They did it in the wrong order.
Five five taunt is cheating.
I wonder.
Why don't you want to kill your White Eyes to get a 5 mana 10-10?
I think it'll go back in my hand unless.
No, it goes back to hand when you draw it. That's how it works, Trump.
What to do?
What? Oh. What?
There is little time.
Wow.
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 Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here. Giddy up!
Ooh, we're gonna draw a 5 mana 10-10 next turn. Pretty exciting.
5 minutes and 10.
It's pretty good.
I wonder.
Okay. All right, that's a good move. Great,
Joe. Because you're so lucky in every single game.
I would want to play a 7 mana Astral Drake too. Like, that's just value.
When?
Oh, that's great. Aw, look at this rat, so cute! I didn't have any damage top deck.
Oh, it's time for some shaman healing.
So we're at what, 7-1 right now? That's why I told you. I told you to be more realistic with your goals.
Alright, well, I'm going to win one more game.
Right.
What's the deck I haven't played yet? Oh, this classic one.
Yeah, what deck haven't you played? Warlock. Warlock.
I saved the best for last.
Okay.
Your soul shall be mine for Doomhammer.
Yeah, if I were you, I would too. I would save the best for last.
What?
Okay.
What?
Side effects? No. Trust me.
That's pretty good.
Good card. I like. You know what would be good? Coin Jade Claws.
I wonder.
Nah, I'll spare you for now.
I think you don't have it. Or maybe you do have it. Thank you for the health.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Pretty good.
The end is coming. Funnel cakes. Get your funnel cakes here.
Okay.
5/5
is pretty good.
It's okay.
It's pretty good.
It's okay.
Nah, it's
reasonable
good. Play. It is pretty good.
Like, my 5/5 only costs 3 mana.
Alright.
I protect.
Huh. Wow. 3 mana 5/5, that's pretty good.
It's all right.
So many possibilities.
Let's try that. Steve doesn't die to that thing. Pretty good.
Ooh, Storm Guardian. All right. You get your 3 mana 5/5. No downside.
That's right.
Healing Tone doesn't work on that.
Ooh, a synergy.
That is pretty good.
Alright, well, at least I managed my goal of winning one game. Oh, the greed? The greed. Let's do it.
What's the greed? Wow.
2 10 costs?
Wow.
Alright, those are some fun spells.
Okay.
Good stuff. Let's see, if I cast my 10 cost, you're not gonna kill me, right?
Okay.
2, 6. Yeah, you probably won't.
Okay.
Let's do it! Okay, I did it for the memes.
Wow. So. Okay, that was good. That was good. I'll give you that meme. I'll give it the meme value. Good games, Jump. Good games. Couldn't say that was close, but that was fun indeed.
Good games.
That was fun. My Twitch is twitch.tv/AmazHS.
Yeah, and mine is Trump SC. Look at all the innovative decks I made, which are much better than Amaz's copy pastas.
No, I'm just letting you know, you know, where you donate your $50. So, yeah.
I guess I should do that.
Yeah. Rematch? Oh, chat is telling me to rematch, but I kind of want a challenge, so. Probably want to find somebody else.